When I worked as a director in a production company, one of the most famous rules for the camera assistants and runners at the company was that if you leave the camera with the footage in a car, locked or otherwise, you will be fired immediately. That was because even if you're just running in to grab something, you always take the camera or at least the media with you.